A scientist born and raised here in San Diego was one of the people helping keep the world informed about that tsunami advisory yesterday. And Leah spoke with her today about her background and how this all happened.
Vanessa, this is just so cool. Summer Ohlendorf was born and raised in San Diego and now works as a seismologist for the U.S. National Tsunami Warning Center in Alaska. She says they'd been monitoring this volcano, and as soon as it erupted, she and her team got to work keeping the world informed.
Packed up, headed in, and was there for the next 18 hours monitoring these waves and helping our team analyze where the threat was going to be, how long people were going to be in danger for, and make sure we got out messages the best that we could.
Summer's a graduate of the former University of San Diego High School, now Cathedral Catholic. She says reflecting back on yesterday's chaos, helping lead the charge with this volcanic eruption was one for the books.
It certainly was a banner day, and I don't expect to see anything this big quite like this for probably the rest of my career.
So cool that we had this this local helping lead the way and keeping everybody informed and safe yesterday.
Yep, she was on center stage. Thanks, Leah. And